Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you how you can make your own custom intros in Panzoid. So let's just jump straight into this and I'll show you how it's done. Okay, so once you get to the site, you're going to click this button. But before you do that, I suggest going to go watch my other video on Panzoid. That's like a simple video on how everything works in Panzoid. So first, go watch that video. I'm going to link it in the description below. So once you've watched that video, you can come to this one, to making your own one. So then you should know what everything is and stuff. So now click this button and go 1080 60 FPS and then 10 seconds. So then the video is going to be 10 seconds long. So now we want to choose the background and how it looks. So you can choose blocks if you want to, so it will look like Minecraft sort of. I don't know if you want that, but if you don't, then you can just go here. Oh, that looks nice. But I'm not going to choose that one. I'm going to be choosing space, because space looks kind of cool. And then once you click this button, in my other video, I told you that this is where this is where the text and stuff is. So then we're going to do that by ourselves. Make sure you put it in a group, but you don't have to if you don't want to. Then just go text and drag the text up into the group. Yeah, it's in there. And then choose your name. I'm just gonna go name just because. Here you can also choose your font. I'm gonna choose that one because it looks pretty nice. And then I'm gonna go with red. So there you go. Looks pretty nice now. Well, the name. So now what you want to do is you can go to effects, and these are just different effects you can do. With this one, I'm going to add RGB shift, and then this just shifts the RGB and it separates them and it makes it look like this. You can make it a lot, which then just separates them a lot. I wouldn't suggest doing that, but just like a little bit. And then another one which looks quite cool is the glitch effect. So then when you play, it has that little glitchy lines, which is kind of cool. And then next, I'd suggest going to select your audio, and I'm just going to choose this one and just open. And if you click here, you'll see the audio. So I think 6 seconds on this video, this song would be good, and just a little bit more, a little bit back, and there we go, because then it goes, woof. So there we go, and then you can scrub through it if you want to, but then this is the main thing, and if you want that little like shaky thing, go here. And you gotta just choose this and a little bit of shake, and then it should. Woof. That's a bit too much shake. Bring that down and then shake speed. There you go. That looks pretty cool. And you can go like there and then it'll be woof. More shaky. But now we want to go and like zoom in, move around and stuff. So then you're gonna go click out of this one. You want it to be it mustn't be red, and then you can move around and stuff. So then go and click that. Then before you want it to go in like whoom, you're gonna click this, and then we're gonna zoom in to it and click again, or use the arrow keys for more precise, and then go there and a little bit more, but and then it should look something sort of maybe like this.
Woof.
That one thing, that's pretty clean.
Woof.
And then you can find I like to use the sparks. So when it goes boop is normally when there's a thud or or beat. Oh no, I didn't zoom in. No. There we go. And then boom. And then I'll see you after I've finished going through and adding all these things in. And if I find anything that I need to show you, I'll show you. But so far, not really. Whole lot of carrots in the mouth. Oh man, there they go. Hey. South side, there they go. Hey. There they go. Hey. Bangs, there they go. Bangs, bangs, bangs. There they go. Hey. Gangsters, there they go. Hey. Why your neck green? Cause them ain't down. Okay, so I've gone through the entire video and I've added all these zoom in like bop into all the little beats. Like here's one, and if you want to, and I forgot to tell you to zoom in and out like this, you must use your scroll wheel to do that. And what you can also do to make it more violent or fast is you just make them come closer or like that. Yeah, so see, that one's more of a fast. And then if you wanted to make it slow, you can do this and then this. But remember, the in part, the vomp must be on the beat, so it mustn't change. So show you now, it'll be more warm. And then if you go like here and then here, should look pretty good. Forgot to go back. And see, and then what you want to do is you want to download your video. So click this button and then go start video render, and then it should render, depending on how much you added, fast, like couple minutes, 3 to 4 minutes long. But yeah, so I should speed this up, so speed go. Mixation your shot with a drink on no kickback. This soldier's out here on the block serving ass and that. Okay, so it is finished rendering, and now you go click to download your video, and I showed you how to do this in my last one, and then you just go save. Okay, then open it to see what it looks like, and woof. It looks pretty good, if you ask me. So that is going to be it for today's video, and until next time, guys, I'll see you. Bye. Gotta stay in your ties. Yeah, yeah, I'm on your ways. Why you speeding? Why you going so fast? Why this lifestyle moving so